What's up, everybody, and welcome to a brand new episode of
Scooby-Doo 100 Nights of Frights.
Yes, there is still sound.
I'm so nervous about this game. Okay, so why are we here? Last time we wasn't here. No, that's true. But we are here because this is the next stage. It's the last stage, actually. Also, you can only get...
Can you hear?
Yeah.
Also the last stage. So what we need is really hard. But it's so hard to see them.
You can stand on this box. Yeah.
Haha! They killed me. Oh my god, why did I... Are you kidding me? Okay, it's right here. Please don't... Wow, there we go. Oh, yes.
That was easy.
Little lab of horrors. Okay, so this is the last page and we're gonna clean up for you guys. Okay, last time I told about a big one. This is the big one, right, Celica?
Yeah.
And why is Celica not playing? Because I asked her off cam. You wanna play, and she says she likes to watch, right, Celika?
Yeah.
Because she's not funny for her when she's this so hard, and when she re-record and stuff, that she just get angry, and I get frustrated, or she can't do it because we just want to be. So yeah, that's many. Okay.
What?
Okay, okay. Be careful, Scooby. The floor looks dangerous, and Alexis. Yeah, you get it. Okay. Okay, this... You wanna play now, man?
No, thank you.
My voice.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. No, no, no.
He's so scared.
Can I see it, please? Right here.
And he's shaking.
Why do I have to?
You have to jump over to the other one.
Oh no. Well. Ah. What? I think I cheat?
Yeah, I think so.
Isn't this... I think we can get the floor off, so... It's not moving, right? Nope. Oh, that's... No! Okay. Hello. Ah. But how to get up?
You have to go to this one, and then this one is then press on the button.
That's also here.
But I think you have to wait with that.
Okay, then we try to go over here instead. Oh no. Wish I just could glitch up here.
Yeah.
Because I don't wanna take it. I think I can get the floor. I remember it now. Oh no. Now this one is moving, but is that a good idea? Oh my god, it's moved so much. And this is insane hard, and this is so fast.
Yeah.
Where's the other one? Is there?
Ooh.
Get off! Oh, yay! My god. I hated that. Woo. Celika, that was hard.
Yeah.
Really hard, Celika. And you told me nothing. Well, what?
The way they walk.
Oh, that's right. Oh, yeah, that. No, 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 no. No. Oh my goodness.
Do you have to do the all again?
Oh, guys, I'm so lucky that the game's not for. Wait. Now we can clean up. To kill them, you actually need to. You can only kill them like this here, and then that.
Ah.
I don't know if they respawn. I don't think so. We'll see. Yeah. It's gonna be very hard to find all the snacks. But I don't want to clean up right now. I want later. I take what I can. I can't see what way to go. Okay, it's in here. What about here? Nah. I remember the last box Scooby Snacks I found. So I remember that, and that's a really, really hard place. Hard, but it's hard. So if I remember.
Oh no.
Is that a time crisis again? Oh my god, we're getting there, Celica. We are so good.
Yeah.
It's a big honor to complete this game again, but is this what I think it is? Oh my goodness. What happened now? Okay. Looks easy. Unless. Yeah. Okay. So I guess my only hope here is to try it again, I guess. Come on. Oh, there must be another way. If I'm not wrong. Must be a other room or something. I'm not sure anymore.
Oh, there was something.
Oh my god, I couldn't see it. Wow. That was really, really sad, right, Celica?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. We got it, guys. Thank you. Sorry for the cut. Are we here? Yeah. What? Yeah. Can I? No.
There's a button.
Yeah.
Yeah. No. Hmm.
Okay, we have the checkpoint. And we have the coin. Yes!
Try the button again.
Oh my goodness, we got it.
Yay.
Food. No.
What? Oh, it's going up.
Yeah, I see. I see. Oh my goodness. What about here? Can I glitch for it?
I don't think so. You touched it.
Yeah, I touched it, but it's not. They're not that stupid. So I guess the only way to get it is later. I think there was a portal up there. I see. But do I really have to get up?
But there was something to the was going up.
Yeah, yeah.
When you press the button.
Let's see if we can see it now. Oh my goodness. Okay, it's safe. No, it's also safe that. Oh, okay, I see. Okay, then I can't do anything right now. Because I can't see that. Okay, we
can you jump on that?
Nope. We go in. Okay, here, if I'm not wrong, let me see. Little lab of horror 3. Okay. Let's see if I'm not wrong here. Okay. No, it's not here. Not. Oh my god. Oh my goodness.
Lettuce. Or what?
This is annoying. Because it's really, really not easy. I need to stop it, I guess.
This one over there.
Oh, there, thank you. Yeah, start going up. Oh, this is hard. I don't really care for the money. Right now, just care for completing it. Okay, that was going up.
You missed one. Okay.
We take it later. Yeah.
Oh, that's monster token.
Yeah. Okay, we have to test that. No. Okay, yeah. Good. We're good now. No, come here. I need you. Got one. What about the money down here? Oh no. Give me. Oh, what? I think we're good.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice. Please get me up again. Are we good now?
There's one there too. Before I go up.
Thank you.
Where are you?
And then the master token right up.
Not hard if I understand it. Then it's pretty easy. You just could, yeah, come here. Don't shoot. Follow. Okay, I say follow. But he will not move or what? I don't think so.
Maybe you have to do it from there.
Yes, he moved. Okay. Now, when he's...
Yeah. Yay!
That was nice. Let's get... We have one health left. Oh my goodness! Why is it going down to 2 again? Little lab of horrors, Celica.
I don't know. Oh, wait.
Wait.
Where are we?
Oh, I see. Got it.
Ah, nice.
Double up, man.
Yeah.
And we die. Then we can, yeah. Good job, right?
Yeah.
I didn't know, but I was... Yeah. Last one. Guys, we... Yeah. You're the one. No. Oh, no. I need him. Yeah, I need him here. Yeah, that was the last one I have to find in the game.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, we need more Scooby Snacks. That's for the last boss. Guys,
it's first time we miss some.
Yeah. I think we stop for now, guys. Because I don't want the episodes to be so long. I always say that. And because we have been playing three episodes. I think it's great next time to clean up. We can see here. We just pick a spot where we have all the power now, so there's no scoops to not get them. I remember the run with the running tables.
Yeah.
We got so few on that one. So we just next time pick one where we miss a lot.
Yeah.
You can also see how many monster tokens we need in each spot, so it's pretty easy to collect them. I hope I can get them without YouTube. I'm saying you have YouTube now. Yeah, right. But I do my best. And see, we need that much Celica, right? That's why we need 850, right? That's why it was good we didn't bought this one right there. This one is just for a monster token museum where you can see how many you have.
Oh.
Yeah, so of course we want it, but not now. We want the boss first, right?
Yeah.
If I go there, he buy it now. It's not maybe much, but it doesn't matter. So guys, we save now, and next time we're gonna hunt some Scooby Snacks, and then we're gonna take the last boss, and then we're gonna clean up, and then we're done. We can do it. It's so amazing, man. Yeah. Good Celica.
Yeah. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video, and see you in the next one. Bye.
Bye.